What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Kitchen Rolls cooking up videos. Today I'm meeting up with Ryan and Bailey to see if the combination of letters and numbers we found in the last video in that parking garage. I don't know if you guys remember, but here it is.
Answers here. What is that? Is that 7P8RM72?
So that was really weird, and it was 8 characters, and all the passwords for the folder has been 8 characters. So I'm guessing it probably leads to the final folder. And so I'm meeting up with Ryan and Bailey right now. Kind of decipher, because Bailey is back. What was that? Because I know Bailey is back right now because his trip got cut short. And I know, looks like, okay, Ryan is here. Ryan's there. Let me lock my car real quick, actually. Okay. So I told them to meet at the usual spot where we're always kind of reconvene and talk about all the things regarding the SD card. And also, if you guys can see, I'm wearing glasses, so don't burn me too much in the comments, and hopefully they're both here. Let's go. All right, let's see if Ryan and Bailey is here, because we gotta get to the bottom of this. I'm honestly just, oh, there's Ryan.
Yo, what's up, man?
What's up, dude?
Woo!
Ready for it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where's the old bagels?
Where's old bagels, Bailey at?
He's not here yet.
He's not here yet?
Yeah, okay, hold on.
I brought the card though.
He's late, and he's late.
Let me give him a call real quick, cause
give him a little wrangle dangle real quick.
Wrangle dangle.
Stove didn't bring his laptop today, so we're gonna use mine.
Yeah, I bought the card though.
Can you have the card with you?
Yeah, what's up, dude?
Hey man, me and Ryan are here right now. Where are you at?
Yeah, my bad, I'm running late. I'll see you in like 30 minutes.
Like 30 minutes?
30 minutes?
Yeah.
Okay, it's all good. Okay, we'll see you in 30 then.
All right, peace.
It's 30 minutes?
30 minutes, okay, so I guess we're not gonna get into the folder just yet, because I do wanna have Bailey here as well to go through it, but I guess we're just gonna have chill for like 30 minutes until we get through. Okay guys, this was gonna wait, and then if it's more than 30 minutes, we might just have to get into it, I don't know, so let's wait. All right, guys, it's been like 45 minutes now. I don't know where Bailey's at.
He's really behind.
He's really late right now.
It's actually been exactly 44 minutes. I'm looking at my clock.
I'm sorry, so. Okay, 44, 45, I was about to call the same.
Should we
just
do it?
Let's just get into it. All right. I mean, we'll just explain to Bailey. One, I guess we'll try to dive into it first and then kind of decipher whatever it is. We do have to,
Sorry. Here we go. All right.
Okay, it is in, and there we go.
Yo, Ryan's out! Oh, wait, Stove!
Hey, what's up?
What the heck? You're here too?
Are you good?
Yeah, my bad. I tripped on the carpet. I was running up. I knew Ryan was here, but I just saw your car leaving. You just FaceTimed me.
What are you talking about? I've been here the whole time.
You called me and said that you were here, and your car is now gone.
Dude, my keys are right here. What are you talking about? I parked right next to Ryan.
Yeah, that's fine, but your blue car was literally driving away as I got here.
Are you sure it was my car? Are you sure it wasn't?
I literally pulled up, bro, out of my Uber, because my bike doesn't work right now. I got a snack, and I saw your car going away. I came straight up here.
Oh, what?
What are you talking about?
What's up?
Oh, let's go.
Do you have like an extra pair of keys?
Wait, can we do this? Can we do this first?
Did you actually see my car? Yeah, Liz probably is just moving it or something. His car has to get the Lambo out of the way, right?
Because my keys
can
are
right. Finish,
no, my keys are right.
Can we just finish the thing first?
Well, let's just. I just want to see if my car is there, and then we'll get back to it. This is literally just.
What did he do? What are you stressing right now?
What do you mean? What am I stressing?
Did you really see his car driving away?
Yeah,
why? Where?
Bro, hold on. No, so.
Really?
Hold on. Hey, Bailey, are you sure someone. You saw someone drive my car. Are you sure about that?
Bro, you owe me $100 if your car is.
Not in the front right now.
Not kidding.
What?
You're wasting your time running.
Where'd you park? Over here?
Yeah.
Over here?
foot.
Okay.
Where'd you park? Right here?
I parked right here.
Are you sure you didn't park on the street or something?
No, I parked right here. I'm telling you, as I was walking up, I literally saw the car pull up that way, and I didn't even care to go over there to look at it.
Because you thought it was me?
I was yelling your name. It was like, soap.
No, I was literally just, we're waiting on you.
I mean, yeah, like after minutes. I came
so
up
does
and
that
I...
Does that mean that someone's in your car right now? I mean, you have your keys?
Yeah.
I feel like y'all are fooling
okay,
me
we
right
gotta
now.
Take this. We should follow.
Yeah, get in the car. Okay, come on.
I mean,
what do you mean?
Yeah.
You said someone pulled up? Okay. So that means
seatbelts. If they just left, that means we can catch up with them.
Yeah.
Hold your camera.
I don't know, dude. I don't even know which way they went.
I mean, I'm assuming they went back to the main road, right?
Oh god, dude.
Okay. What is going on? My car was right there.
Guys, keep your eyes peeled. I'll look this way. Bailey, keep checking around behind us. Check driveways as we drive by them in case someone parked it.
Yeah. What other option could there be?
I mean, there's no way that someone... Does anybody have a spare key to your car?
Stove, you're the only one.
My spare key's at my place, but there's... No. Yeah, there's no one else.
I mean, that doesn't
matter. God, dude, we're at the main road. How do you know which way we're supposed to go now?
I have no idea.
Just take one loop real quick and then see what happens. Did you even get a glimpse of this person?
I thought it was you.
Which
and then the car just drove off, and that's why I was shocked when I saw you.
I'm trying to think.
Upstairs.
So,
here, Ryan, try to take this right.
Right here?
Yeah.
Paul, isn't there security cams at the house actually?
Oh my god.
There is.
Oh
right?
My god, yes.
Right?
Yes,
there's gotta be security cams. But it's all over the house. The house is really heavily. Okay, yeah, let's go back. Are you serious right now?
Alright.
Go.
Hey, let's go to the office.
Office, that's where the. Okay. Yeah.
Because we put a car on this cam or that cam over there.
Oh, the security cam!
Are you serious right now? Come on.
On the monitor.
Hurry up.
Oh my god.
Jesus.
Hi.
What's
the matter? Hurry up.
Dude, car stolen.
Okay.
Here's the manual.
Okay, guys, this is a security camera. Alright, so we found a footage for the new Team Roar house right here. I mean, there's no one here though. My car is sick. Look, my car is right there.
Are you sure this is today though?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, because my car is right behind it.
And this black car is right here today.
Try to scroll forward.
Scroll forward. See if something happens. Oh, stop.
I'm gonna play from here.
Let's play. Yeah.
Oh man, I wish we had audio so bad right now. Yo, he rolled in right through the gate.
I mean, the gates are just open right now.
Okay.
He's wearing a mask.
He goes right to your car.
He's hitting the
door.
Oh, the lights went off.
Hold on a second.
Did he stop the alarm from going off? Is that what that was?
Oh my gosh.
Guys,
he's in.
Okay, watch out. So he's in the car.
Go back.
So how did he?
How did he get
in? He's hitting the door, and then he car's on, drives away. Right here. Wait. We have this other angle. Hold on. We have this angle too.
What is this guy?
So this is we can see which way he went.
This is great, scope, yeah.
Where is he? I don't know if we have it.
Oh, that there it is right there.
That's your car leaving?
Yeah, this is scope through to see which way he goes.
Where's he gonna go? He went left.
He went left.
We went right. When we left, I went this way.
Right,
I told you should have went left in the beginning.
I know, I should have gone left.
Hold on, go back to the other footage though. Go back to the other one real quick.
Are there any, we can't even see the person drive. Your windows are so dark.
Play the footage a little more. Maybe on the top of the bushes, over the hedges.
No, you can't see anything.
It's too tall.
Yeah.
Check the other one. Go back to the other footage.
Maybe we missed something.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you zoom in, crop it?
So here's what we're gonna do. I'll go full screen. Can I zoom in? No, I
don't think I can.
No. We can zoom in.
Yeah.
Why do they go over here?
Stop right here. Just play it normal.
Yeah, play it from here.
So he's about to get in.
No, he gets in the car and he and then he, turns around.
He's poking something. Wait, hold on. You see that? Look at. He's literally holding something to the camera. What is that? Do you see that?
Looks like money.
He's holding something. Literally. If you look. Right there. He's holding something up to everybody to see.
Wait. Keep going.
What is that? Is that the key?
Well, he does put it on the.
Wait.
And then he goes over behind this tree on the right and then he just walks away.
Yo, run it back one more time. You gotta look a little bit harder. Can you turn the brightness up on here at all?
Yeah, probably. How do I do that?
Stove nose.
There you go. It's all the way bright.
All right.
Okay, holding something up. Making sure you whoever his nose the camera sees it, walks over behind this tree and just leaves and then gets the car.
So he doesn't pass this white line, which means something's by the bush.
Oh, yeah, let's go check. Hold on.
Let's go. Hey, grab my phone line.
Okay, I mean, this dude better.
Wait, so hold on. Hold on, we gotta wait for Ryan. So.
What? I mean, what did he put over here?
Look, here.
What is that? Do you think this could be something?
Yeah, is that what they were holding?
It was bigger than this.
No, I mean, it's by the tree over here.
Wait.
Yo.
What?
So.
Hold on, what? What is that?
It's a note. It's literally a note.
Let me see.
Oh my God, no way.